Hey guys, it's me, Josh, also known as Frogman Forever. Just a little late night stream, not a long stream, a short stream. It is still April 1st. Happy April Fool's Day, I suppose. Friday. And current time here, 11:57, so just a couple more minutes and we'll be into Saturday, April 2nd. Welcome. I've never beaten Minesweeper 99 mines. I don't think I have anyway. There's a certain point where you pretty much just have to take guesses, and it comes down to like a 50-50 chance. So we'll do the best we can, see how far we can get. Let's begin. You don't have to mark with the flags, but it just makes it that much easier. Pretty much need to guess here. Yeah, death. Ah, what was I thinking? Okay. Might be a bit ambitious for me to play this at this time of night, considering it does take a little mental energy, and that's something I'm a little short on at the moment. But we'll wake up. Thank you. make a guess here. Boom! Down to 67. Let's clear the corners if we can. I really like some of these songs, but sometimes I wish they went on a little bit longer. Did I mark one wrong? Damn. Oh well. Let's see. Give me 1 second. I didn't really prep the display all that well today. I just kind of rushed it. But, yeah. I'm not going to spend too much time playing with it. I still want all four corners. Not much help here. Should have just taken that one. That was a good start. Never the first one. Oh no. Well, no. That was the second one. Okay. Not getting much help. Well, let's go big or go home here. Yep. Okay, I didn't want that game. Let's try to work with this. Oh, that sucks. Lucky guess. I'll make another guess. Yep. What did I do? Oh, it was only touching three. Of course it was these four. Dang, 71. The best today was 67, I think. Not getting much help here. Is it ever the one that's in the middle that's safe? I feel like it's not. Much help. Yeah. Now, sooner or later, you gotta make some guesses and get lucky. Like that. nasty square or rectangle. Well, let's see how far we can get this side. Down to 55 mines. I don't believe it. Well, either way, I'm gonna have to make a guess over here. Oh. Still have to make another guess. Oh. Well, that helps. Okay, well, that cleared that area. Down to 44. But I'm at another point where I have to make another guess. Ooh, lucky. Lucky. So freaking lucky. Sucks. Got down to 29 so far. Might have to guess. Yeah, I think I have to guess now. Dang. How many times do I have to guess? I got a 1 in 3 chance. I got a 2 in 3 chance of hitting something safe here. Ah, screw it. 29. That's the personal best for the session here. Let's just get all four corners. Yeah. I guess if we're gonna guess, try to guess early. Oh, I should have just settled with that. I got greedy. To guess a random one over here. Only 5 mines left, and I have to make some guesses over here. This sucks. Ah, jeez. I mean, this is like a 50-50 chance right here. There's like a 75% chance of safety here. I'm gonna have to guess over here. I got a 75% chance of safety. So only one of these four is a mine. I don't know which one. Whew. Still not much help though, because if you look over here, we got two of these six are mines. So that's a 1 in 3 chance of, I'm sorry, that's a 2 in 3 chance, 67% chance of hitting something safe. Or here, one of these three is, it's the same probability of safety between guessing over here, I think. Oh. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then there's 50-50 chance there. So I have one mine here between these two. It's a 50-50 chance. And then I got three mines touching this four. So there's one of these two. So I got another 50-50 chance. Yeah. I mean, that's the way it goes. Hey, but five mines, that's my personal best, I think. Really close. What are you gonna do? Better to guess early. Yeah, it was a guess. I didn't need to make that guess right now, but I wanted to. Wrong guess. Oh, I pressed the wrong button. Thank you. Oh, what was I thinking? You know what, guys? I'm gonna wrap it up. It is getting a little late. I said it was gonna be a short stream, but thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. I should be streaming sometime tomorrow, hopefully. Till then, you guys have yourself a fine rest of your evening. Thank you for watching, whether you watch live or in the archives. Really appreciate it. You have yourself a good night. Thank you. Bye-bye.